know if he can even, can I talk to him on the radio? I'm not even sure if there is. Hold on. Hey Ben, this is Luke. Can you hear me? He probably doesn't even know how to press the button to talk to me, much less fly here. He's flying slideways out there.
Slideways.
Yeah.
Ben, hey, buddy, if you can hear me, please do not hit the ground in that fashion. Hey Ben, I don't know if you can hear me at all. We're trying to talk to you. Listen, flying airplanes, it's easier than you think. To pull back, up, back, yep, like that, and the houses get smaller. And if you push forward, the houses get really big again. Ben, the ground is not your friend right now. He's not transmitting back. I don't even know if he's even listening to me. I think he's just up there screaming. I thought he was going home. What did he say? His gremlin broke? Well, that's not a surprise to anybody, to be totally honest with you. Liz is still out there. I feel so... We're supposed to... Do we call the authorities? Oh, we are the authorities. Great. Well, that doesn't help. Well, he's just about got it figured out. Ben, just about got it figured out. There's one wheel down, kind of, sort of. No, there's a wing. Oh, ooh. Watch out, Liz. He's just bouncing on the grass out there. Please, Ben, stay away from the control tower and from the hangars. There are airplanes, there are trees. He gets any lower, he's gonna hit a car. Well, I'm kind of out of ideas. Do we just wait until he runs out of fuel? It could be a minute. Hold on. He's just about, if he would just quit mixing the control stick up everywhere, he could probably just get this thing on the ground safely. Just about stalled it. Uh-oh. Ooh, man. He almost hit the fire things out there. That would have been spectacular. Hold on. He's coming by. Yeah, I think he has... I don't know if he's gotten a hold of this flying thing or if he's just still pretending. I don't know. Liz is out there, I think, on her... Oh, she's got her phone out. It's probably the insurance company. I feel so bad for Liz and this airplane. Whoa! Yeah, right back at you, buddy. Look at the rudder out there. You know what I'm guessing? I bet he has confused the rudder pedals with the brake and the accelerator pedal, which does not exist in the airplane. I doubt he knows that. Ben probably doesn't realize there's not a clutch in that thing either. His gremlin's probably got one. And he's about to just stop. Well, oh, that is not a proper approach to land, sir. I don't know how many times he's bounced out there. He's had like more than a couple touch and bounces. Is he gonna lock that in his flat? I'm just gonna throw in the towel. I'm just kind of gonna sit here and watch. This is, he's in, no, he's on this side of the trees. He's going around the T-28. Oh man. Hold on. Listen. He's screaming from the cockpit. I don't know what he said. And he looked like he had dropped something out here as well. I think that might have been his drink from earlier. Well, hey, ladies and gentlemen, the individual that we've been seeing fly up to this point is Well, it kind of is a guy named Ben Wabnowski. That's his alter ego. But the guy, the gentleman that you are seeing today is a son of a legend. His name is Kyle Franklin. And let me tell you something. It takes a great deal of skill to fly that badly and get away with it. Let's put our hands together, everybody, for Kyle Franklin. That is so awesome. And bring